This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Conflict of interest COI editing on Wikipedia occurs when editors use Wikipedia to advance the interests of their external roles or relationships. The type of COI editing of most concern on Wikipedia is paid editing for public relations PR purposes. Several Wikipedia policies and guidelines exist to combat conflict of interest editing, including Wikipedia, conflict of interest in Wikipedia, paid contribution disclosure. Controversies reported by the media include United States congressional staff editing articles about members of Congress in 2006, Microsoft offering a software engineer money to edit articles on competing code standards in 2007, the PR firm Bell Pottinger editing articles about its clients in 2011, and the discovery in 2012 that British MPs or their staff had removed criticism from articles about those MPs. The media has also written about COI editing by BP, the Central Intelligence Agency, Diebold, Portland Communications, Sony, the Vatican, and several others. In 2012, Wikipedia launched one of its largest sock puppet investigations, when editors reported suspicious activity suggesting 250 accounts had been used to engage in paid editing. Wikipedia traced the edits to a firm known as WikiPR, and the accounts were banned in 2015. Operation Orangemudi uncovered another paid editing scam, in which over 380 accounts were used to extort money from businesses to create and ostensibly protect promotional articles about them. Contents 1. Wikipedia on conflict of interest editing. 2. Laws against covert advertising. 21. United States Federal Trade Commission. 22. European Fair Trading Law. 3. Incidents. 31. Jimmy Wales. 32. United States Congressional Staffers. 33. MyWikiBees. 34. Microsoft. 35. Wikiscanner. 36. Israel. 37. Church of Scientology. 38-2008. US Presidential Campaign. 39. Koch Brothers. Use of PR firm. 310. London-based PR Fixer. 311. Bell Pottinger. 312. Portland Communications. 313. Newt Gingrich. 314. United Kingdom Parliament. 315. Gibraltarpedia. 316. Geo Group. 317. BP. 318. WikiExperts. 319. WikiPR. 320. Orangemudi. 321. Irish former Senator Jim Walsh. 322. Miscellaneous 4. Reception. 41. Corporate Representatives for Ethical. Wikipedia Engagement. 42. PRSA and CIPR. 43. International Association of Business Communicators. 44. Wikiproject Cooperation and Wikiproject Integrity. 45. 2014 Statement by 11 PR Firms. 5. See also. 6. References. 7. Further reading. Wikipedia on Conflict of Interest Editing. Wikipedia, Conflict of Interest, a guideline, strongly discourages COI editing, and advises those with a financial conflict of interest, including paid editors, to refrain from direct article editing. Wikipedia, paid contribution disclosure, a policy, requires that editors disclose their employer, client, and affiliation with respect to any contribution for which they are paid, including talk page contributions. In 2013, Sue Gardner, then executive director of the Wikimedia Foundation, called paid editing for promotional purposes a black hat practice. The law firm Cooley LLP, in a cease and desist letter to WikiPR, wrote that this practice violates the Wikimedia Foundation's terms of use, including but not limited to Section 4, which prohibits users from engaging in false statements, impersonation, or fraud, and misrepresenting your affiliation with any individual or entity, or using the username of another user with the intent to deceive. In 2014, the Wikimedia Foundation updated their terms of use to require that editors disclose their employer, client, and affiliation with respect to any contribution for which receive, or expect to receive, compensation. Companies have argued for greater leeway in conflict of interest editing, citing Wikipedia, ignore all rules, a policy, which states, if a rule prevents you from improving or maintaining Wikipedia, ignore it. Laws against covert advertising. United States Federal Trade Commission. The Federal Trade Commission has published a guide to its regulations to implement federal law concerning the use of endorsements and testimonials in advertising at endorsement guidelines and .com disclosures. European Fair Trading Law. In May 2012, the Munich Oberlandesgericht Court confirmed a ruling against a company which edited Wikipedia articles with the aim of influencing customers. It viewed the edits as undeclared commercial practice according to the Act Against Unfair Competition Politician Section 4, 3 as it constituted covert advertising, and as such were a violation of European fair trading law. See the Unfair Commercial Practices Directive. The ruling stated that readers cannot be expected to seek out user and talk pages to find editors' disclosures about their corporate affiliation. The case arose out of a claim against a company by a competitor over edits made to the article Wyrick prepared on the German Wikipedia. The Advertising Standards Authority ASA in the UK reached a similar decision in June 2012 in relation to material about Nike on Twitter. The ASA found that the content of certain tweets from two footballers had been agreed with the help of a member of the Nike marketing team. The tweets were not clearly identified as Nike marketing communications, and were therefore in breach of the ASA's code incidents. Jimmy Wales. In 2005, Jimmy Wales removed mentions of pornography from the Wikipedia article on his former company Bomis. In December 2005, it was noticed that Wikipedia co-founder Jimmy Wales had edited his own Wikipedia entry according to public logs. He has edited his biography 19 times, as of 9 September 2013, 7 times altering information about whether Larry Sanger was a co-founder of Wikipedia. It was also revealed that Wales had edited the Wikipedia article of his former company, Bomis. Bomis Babes, a section of the Bomis website, had been characterized in the article as soft core pornography, but Wales revised this to adult content section and deleted mentions of pornography. He said he was fixing an error and did not agree with calling Bomis Babes soft porn. Wales conceded that he had made the changes, but maintained that they were technical corrections. United States congressional staffers. Main article, United States Congressional Staff Edits to Wikipedia. In 2006, it was discovered that more than 1,000 changes had been made to Wikipedia articles originating from United States government IP addresses. Changes had been made to articles about Representative Marty Meehan, Senator Tom Coburn, Senator Norm Coleman, Representative Gil Gutnecht, Senator Joe Biden, Senator Conrad Burns, Senator Dianne Feinstein, Senator Tom Harkin, Representative David Davis, Tennessee State Representative Matthew Hill and Representative Mike Pence. The edits removed accurate but critical information and embellished positive descriptions in response to the controversy. Certain affected IP addresses were temporarily blocked later. In 2011, conflicted edits were also made to U.S. Congressional Representative David Rivera's article MyWikiBees. Main article, MyWikiBees. In August 2006, Gregory Coase, a market researcher from Pennsylvania, founded MyWikiBees, a company offering to write inexpensive Wikipedia entries for businesses. In January 2007, Coase said that in his view Wikipedia's coverage of major corporations was deficient, stating that it is strange that a minor Pokemon character will get a 1,200-word article, but a Fortune 500 company will get maybe 100 words. A few days after issuing a press release about his business, Coase's Wikipedia account was blocked. Coase later recalled a phone call with Jimmy Wales, who told him MyWikiBees was antithetical to the mission of the encyclopedia. Coase said it surprised him that PR agencies were discouraged from editing articles. There are around 130 Fortune 1000 companies absent from Wikipedia's pages. How could they not benefit from a little PR help? Microsoft. In January 2007, Australian software engineer Rick Jelliffe revealed that Microsoft had offered to pay him to edit Wikipedia articles on two competing code standards, Open Document Format and Microsoft Office Open XML. Jelliffe, who described himself as a technical expert and not an advocate for Microsoft, said he accepted the offer because he wanted the information on technical standards to be accurate. Microsoft subsequently confirmed that it had offered to pay Jelliffe to edit the articles, stating that they were seeking more balance in the entries, that articles contained inaccuracies, that prior efforts to get attention from Wikipedia volunteers had failed, and that Microsoft had agreed that the company would not review Jelliffe's suggested changes. Microsoft also said they had not previously hired anyone to edit Wikipedia. Heated debate resulted after the revelation over whether such practices called Wikipedia's credibility into question. In response to the incident, Jimmy Wales said paying for edits to Wikipedia was against the encyclopedia's spirit. Wales said the better, more transparent choice would have been for Microsoft to produce a white paper on the subject, post it online, and link to it from Wikipedia. He also stated, although agencies and employees should not edit our pages, they do, but perhaps less than you would expect. Volunteer Wikipedia spokesperson David Gerard said, tends not to look favorably in terms of conflict of interest, and paying someone is a conflict. Gerard added that public relations representatives commonly get blocked from editing editing by Wikipedia administrators in the same month that had seen conflict of interest issues raised by both Microsoft and MyWikiBees. Wales stated that editors should not be paid to edit, and PR agencies would be banned if they persisted. Wikiscanner main article. Wikiscanner then 24-year-old Virgil Griffith invented Wikiscanner to create minor public relations disasters for companies editing Wikipedia with a conflict of interest in 2007. Virgil Griffith, a Caltech Computation and Neural Systems graduate student, created a searchable database that linked changes made by anonymous Wikipedia editors to companies and organizations from which the changes were made. The database cross-referenced logs of Wikipedia edits with publicly available records pertaining to the Internet IP addresses. Edits were made from Griffith was motivated by the edits from the United States Congress, and wanted to see if others were similarly promoting themselves. He was particularly interested in finding scandals, especially at large and controversial corporations. He said he wanted to create minor public relations disasters for companies and organizations I dislike and to see what interesting organizations, which I am neutral towards, are up to. He also wanted to give Wikipedia readers a tool to check edits for accuracy and allow the automation and indexing of edits. Most of the edits Wikiscanner found were minor or harmless, but the site was mined to detect the most controversial and embarrassing instance of conflict of interest edits. These instances received media coverage worldwide. Included among the accused were the Vatican, the CIA, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, the U.S. Democratic Party's Congressional Campaign Committee, the U.S. Republican Party, Britain's Labour Party, Britain's Conservative Party, the Canadian Government, Industry Canada, the Department of Prime Minister, Cabinet, and Defence in Australia, the United Nations, the U.S. Senate, the U.S. Department of Homeland Security, the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency, Montana Senator Conrad Burns, Ohio Governor Bob Taft, the Israeli government, ExxonMobil, Walmart, AstraZeneca, Diebold, Dow Chemical, Disney, Dell, Anheuser-Busch, Nestle, Pepsi, Boeing, Sony Computer Entertainment, EA, SCO Group, MySpace, Pfizer, Raytheon, DuPont, Anglican and Catholic Churches, the Church of Scientology, the World Harvest Church, Amnesty International, the Discovery Channel, Fox News, CBS, The Washington Post, the National Rifle Association, News International, Al Jazeera, Bob Jones University, and Ohio State University. Although the edits correlated with known IP addresses, there was no proof that the changes actually came from a member of the organization or employee of the company, only that someone had access to their network. Wikipedia spokespersons received Wikiscanner positively, noting that it helped prevent conflicts of interest from influencing articles as well as increasing transparency and mitigating attempts to remove or distort relevant facts. In 2008, Griffith released an updated version of Wikiscanner called WikiWatcher, which also exploited a common mistake made by users with registered accounts who accidentally forget to log in, revealing their IP address and subsequently their affiliations. As of March 2012, Wikiscanner's website was online, but not functioning. Israel. In 2008, the pro-Israel activist group Committee for Accuracy in Middle East Reporting in America Camera launched a campaign to alter Wikipedia articles to support the Israeli side of the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. The campaign suggested that pro-Israeli editors should pretend to be interested in other topics until elected as administrators. Once administrators, they were to misuse their administrative powers to suppress pro-Palestinian editors and support pro-Israel editors. Some members of this conspiracy were banned by Wikipedia administrators in 2010. Two pro-settler Israeli groups, Yesha Council and Israel Shelley, launched courses to instruct pro-Israel editors on how to use Wikipedia to promote Israel's point of view. A prize was to be given to the editor who inserted the most pro-Israel changes. Church of Scientology main article. Church of Scientology editing on Wikipedia. In 2008, a long-running dispute between members of the Church of Scientology and Wikipedia editors reached Wikipedia's arbitration committee. The church members were accused of attempting to sway articles in the church's interests, while other editors were accused of the opposite. The arbitration committee unanimously voted to block all edits from the IP addresses associated with the church. Several Scientology critics were banned too. 2008 U.S. presidential campaign. During the 2008 U.S. presidential election, changes made by both Barack Obama and John McCain's campaigns made the news. A user who later claimed to work for the McCain campaign made changes to Sarah Palin's article just before the announcement that she would run for the vice presidency. Koch brothers' use of PR firm. In 2010, Koch Industries began employing New Media Strategies NMS, an internet PR firm specializing in word-of-mouth marketing. Shortly afterwards, it was discovered that employees of the company, editing from IPs controlled by NMS, were editing the Wikipedia articles for Charles Koch, David Koch, Political Activities of the Koch Brothers, and The Science of Success, a book written by Charles under numerous usernames. NMS employees edited Wikipedia articles to distance the Koch family from the Tea Party movement, to provide baseless comparisons between Koch and conspiracy theories surrounding George Soros, and to generally delete citations to liberal news outlets. These activities were exposed at Wikipedia and described in the press. A large group of editors who were editing from NMS IPs became the subject of a sock puppet investigation, were blocked, and later unblocked. London-based PR Fixer. In June 2011, PR Week reported on a Fixer, a known but unnamed London-based figure in the PR industry who offered services to cleanse articles Wikipedia entries. This person was accused of changing included Carphone Warehouse co-founder David Ross, Von Essen Group chairman Andrew Davis, British property developer David Rowland, billionaire Saudi tycoon Mon Al Sania, and Edward Stanley, 19th Earl of Derby. According to PR Week, 42 edits were made from the same IP address, most of them removing negative or controversial information, or adding positive information. Bell Pottinger main article, Bell Pottinger section. Positive information and removed negative content, including the removal of information regarding the drug conviction of a businessman and Bell Pottinger client, and changing information about the arrest of a man convicted for commercial bribery. Undercover BIJ reporters made inquiries while posing as members of the Uzbek government. Bell Pottinger told them that the company offered sorting of negative information and criticism on Wikipedia articles, as well as other dark arts. Jimmy Wales called Bell Pottinger's actions ethical blindness. Timothy Bell, the chairman, launched an internal review, but disagreed with Wales's view. He said, "You can destroy someone's reputation in 1 minute and it will take years to rebuild," and continued, "It's important for Wikipedia to recognize we are a valuable source for accurate information, and, apparently if you are not for profit what you say is true but that if you are a paid for advocate you are lying." The head of digital at Bell Pottinger blamed the incident on Wikipedia's confusing editing system and the pressure put on us by clients to remove potentially defamatory or libelous statements very quickly, because Wikipedia is so authoritative. Portland Communications main article, Portland Communications section. Removing the nickname of one of its clients' products, Wife Beater, referring to Anheuser-Busch InBev's Stella Artois beer from Wikipedia. Chartered Institute of Public Relations CIPR CEO Jane Wilson noted, "Stella Artois is on the Wife Beater page because it is a nickname in common currency for that brand of strong continental lager. The brand managers who want to change this have a wider reputational issue to address. Editing the term from a Wikipedia page will not get rid of this association." Other edits from Portland's offices included changes to articles about another Portland client, the Kazakhstan's BTA Bank, and its former head Mukhtar Ablazov. Portland did not deny making the changes, arguing they had been done transparently and in accordance with Wikipedia's policies. Portland Communications welcomed CIPR's subsequent announcement of a collaboration with Wikipedia and invited Jimmy Wales to speak to their company, as he did at Bell Pottinger. Tom Watson was optimistic about the collaboration. PR professionals need clear guidelines in this new world of online information sharing. That's why I am delighted that interested parties are coming together to establish a clear code of conduct. Newt Gingrich around the beginning of 2012, Joe DeSantis, the campaign communications director for American presidential candidate Newt Gingrich, argued for and made changes to Gingrich's Wikipedia article. Some changes which DeSantis requested were minor, but his initial efforts tried to remove negative details which he thought unduly biased the articles, including details about Gingrich's extramarital affairs, information about his financial expenditure, ethics charges against him, and his political positions on controversial issues. The incident was notable for DeSantis' switch from editing articles about the politician and his wife directly, to following Wikipedia conflict of interest guideline by using the linked discussion pages for each articles to suggest edits rather than make them himself. He said, "I stopped making direct edits in May 2011 because I was alerted to the COI rules earlier. I thought that simply disclosing my affiliation was enough, but it wasn't, so I started posting requests on the talk page. This has been far more successful and the other editors on Wikipedia have largely received this very positively." He told the political journalism organization Politico that his approach of working with the Wikipedia community by discussing edits on talk pages to be more successful than making the changes himself. Wikipedia editor TVOZ was quoted as critical of the practice. She wrote, "I have to say this micro-managing by a Gingrich campaign director is a matter of concern to me, even though you now are identifying yourself pointing out factual errors as one thing, but your input should not go beyond that." Even United Kingdom Parliament in March 2012, the Bureau of Investigative Journalism uncovered that UK MPs or their staff had made almost 10,000 edits to the encyclopedia, and that almost one in six MPs had their Wikipedia article edited from within Parliament. Many of the changes dealt with removing unflattering details from during the 2009 expenses scandal, as well as other controversial issues. Former MP Joan Ryan admitted to changing her entry whenever there's misleading or untruthful information been placed on it. Claire Short said her staff were angry and protective over mistakes and criticisms in her Wikipedia article and acknowledged they might have made changes to it. Labour MP Fabian Hamilton also reported having one of his assistants edit a page to make it more accurate in his view. MP Philip Davies denied making changes about removing controversial comments related to Muslims from 2006 and 2007. The Sun newspaper alleged that in 2007 Labour MP Chuka Umunna, under the name Social Democrat, created and repeatedly edited his own Wikipedia page. The newspaper highlighted edits such as those describing Umunna as the British Barack Obama. Umunna told the Daily Telegraph that he did not alter his own Wikipedia page, but the paper quoted what they called sources close to Umunna as having told the newspaper that it was possible that one of his campaign team in 2007, when he was trying to be selected to be Labour's candidate for Streatham in the 2010 general election, set up the page. Gibraltarpedia in September 2012, controversy surrounded Wikimedia UK trustee Roger Bamkin, who along with OCLC Wikipedian in residence Maximilian Klein, had been organising an effort named Gibraltarpedia to create articles about Gibraltar in partnership with the Gibraltar Tourism Board. Articles written under this program were featured on the Wikipedia main page an unusually high 17 times in the course of a few weeks. This issue brought attention to organizational conflicts of interest regarding Wikimedia movement partners, leading to an investigation of WMUK. Bamkin stepped down as trustee following the media response. Jimmy Wales commented, "It is wildly inappropriate for a board member of a chapter, or anyone else in an official role of any kind in a charity associated with Wikipedia, to take payment from customers in exchange for securing favorable placement on the front page of Wikimedia or anywhere else." Geo Group in February 2013, for-profit prison company Geo Group received major media coverage when a Wikipedia user under the name Abraham Cohen edited the entry on the company regarding naming rights to Florida Atlantic University FAU Stadium. Geo Group's manager of corporate relations at the time was named Abraham Cohen, who is an FAU alumnus, former FAU student body president and former ex officio member of the FAU Board of Trustees. 11 edits constituting the majority of all those changes had been made in a single day under a Wikipedia account named Abraham Cohen, the only day on which that account has ever been used. BP. In March 2013, it was reported that a member of BP's press office had submitted drafts to rewrite the company's article, including sections dealing with its environmental record. The drafts were reviewed and added by other editors. Estimates of the size of the contributions were as high as 44% of the article. The BP press officer, who called himself Arturo at BP, said he had chosen that name to make his affiliation clear, and noted that he had not directly edited the page. The development caused concern because the content was being produced by an employee, while readers would be none the wiser. Jimmy Wales was quoted in Salon.com, saying, "I think that accusing Arturo of skirting Wikipedia's rules in this case is fairly ludicrous, unless skirting means going above and beyond what is required in order to be very clearly in compliance with best practice, so, I would consider that a blatant factual misrepresentation." The Wikipedia community intensely debated the ethics of the incident and how to handle it and other similar cases. WikiExpert's main article, WikiExpert section. Main article, Wiki PR editing of Wikipedia in 2012. Wikipedia launched possibly one of the largest sock puppets investigations in its history after editors on its website reported suspicious activity suggesting a number of accounts were used to subvert Wikipedia's policies. After almost a year of investigation, over 250 sock puppet accounts were allegedly found, operated by two independent networks of users. Wikipedia traced the edits and sock puppetry back to a firm known as Wiki PR, leading to a cease cease and desist letter by Sue Gardner issued to the founders of the organization. The accounts were banned on 25 October 2013. A community ban was further placed on WikiPR and any of its contractors. OrangeMoody main article, OrangeMoody in 2015. Wikipedia blocked 381 accounts, many of them suspected sock puppets of the same people. After a two-month investigation, Operation OrangeMoody revealed they had been used to blackmail firms struggling to get pages about their businesses on Wikipedia. Those business had been told by Wikipedia users that articles about them had been rejected due to concerns of excessive promotional content. In a few cases, the users asking for money were the same accounts that had earlier rejected the articles for publication. The scammers asked for hundreds of pounds to protect or promote the firm's interests. Wikipedia deleted 210 articles related to UK businesses, most of them of middle-size individuals were also targeted. The investigation was named OrangeMoody by Wikipedia editors after the name of the first identified account. An unnamed Wikipedia spokesperson stated that undisclosed paid advocacy editing may represent a serious conflict of interest and could compromise the quality of content on Wikipedia. Irish former Senator Jim Walsh. In September 2015, former Senator Walsh admitted editing his own Wikipedia entry, claiming it had been edited by a person from the gay lobby groups. He said that he had removed certain erroneous comments but did not say which edits he made. T.J. McIntyre, a law lecturer at University College Dublin, drew attention to edits made from an IP address belonging to the Eructas. Edits made from that address included removal of controversial comments made by the former senator about gay people or the marriage equality referendum. Miscellaneous. In September 2007, changes were made about Prince Johan Friso and his wife Princess Mabel of the Netherlands, which were traced back to their palace in April 2008. Form deleted material related to a controversy over its advertising deals in September 2012. There was quite a bit of media attention surrounding two Wikipedia employees who were running a PR business on the side and editing Wikipedia on behalf of their clients. Edits involving Daimler AG were reported in March 2012. In August that year, the communications director for Idaho's Department of Education, Melissa McGrath, edited the article on her boss, Tom Luna. In September, it was revealed that Tory party Charmaine Grant Shapps had changed the information about his academic record as well as donor information. Also in September, writer Philip Roth wrote a piece in The New Yorker chronicling his difficulty changing information about one of his novels. In October 2012, the Occupy Melbourne article was edited from a City of Melbourne IP address to alter language about recent protests. In the week leading up to the election of Lord Mayor Robert Doyle, Doyle denied any involvement or motive. In November, Finsbury, the firm led by Roland Rudd, was found to have anonymously edited the article about Alisher Usmanov, removing information about various controversies. In January 2014, the Wikimedia Foundation announced that Sarah Stirch was no longer an employee of the Wikimedia Foundation, after evidence was presented on a Wikimedia mailing list that she had been editing Wikipedia on behalf of paying clients, a practice the Wikimedia Foundation said was frowned upon by many in the editing community and by the Wikimedia Foundation. In June 2014, The Wall Street Journal reported that Bank de Binary, which had been cited for unregistered options trading by U.S. regulators, posted an advertisement on a freelancing bulletin board offering more than $10,000 for crisis management of its Wikipedia page. In March 2015, The Washington Post reported that the New York Police Department had confirmed that at least some edits to Wikipedia entries about people who died following confrontations with NYPD officers were made from computers on the department's servers. Reception. Corporate representatives for ethical Wikipedia engagement. Main article, corporate representatives for ethical Wikipedia engagement. Phil Gomes, senior vice president of Edelman Digital, a PR firm, created a Facebook group, corporate representatives for ethical Wikipedia engagement crew, in January 2012. According to Gerard F. Corbett, CEO of the Public Relations Society of America, crew is based on four principles: 1. Corporate communicators want to do the right thing; 2. Communicators engaged in ethical practice have a lot to contribute; 3. Current Wikipedia policy does not fully understand numbers 1 and 2, because of the activities of some bad actors and a misunderstanding of public relations; and 4. Accurate Wikipedia entries are in the public interest. Crew lobbies for greater involvement by PR professionals on the site, with the stated goal of maintaining accurate articles about corporations. Some Wikipedia editors, including Jimmy Wales, joined the group to discuss these issues in an open letter to Wales. Gomes argued that Wikipedia's prominence as a top search result adds a level of responsibility to be accurate. Gomes also criticized alleged inaccurate or outdated articles and the lack of timely response to issues raised in existing channels. He further argued that allowing PR representatives to fix minor errors, such as spelling, grammar and facts, leaves too much ambiguity about what are acceptable changes to make. He made the comparison between PR editors and activists, challenging that activists seem to enjoy much more latitude, and argued that in certain situations direct editing of articles by PR reps was called for. PRSA and CIPR Gerald Corbett, head of the Public Relations Society of America PRSA, argued in June 2012 for greater access to Wikipedia for PR reps. The Chartered Institute of Public Relations CIPR in the UK began to collaborate with the regional Wikimedia UK chapter WM UK to provide guidance for CIPR members on how to interact with the Wikipedia community. Jane Wilson, CIPR CEO, said, "For the time being, we may have to start with an acceptance that Wikipedians have a problem with our profession and this reputation has unfortunately been earned. We can't change this overnight, but by working in partnership with Wikimedia UK and Wikipedians, through outreach, diplomacy and dialogue, we can make a difference." International Association of Business Communicators. The International Association of Business Communicators IABC devoted their September 2012 CW Bulletin to paid editing on Wikipedia. PR pro Mark Estes said that, as an advocate, a public relations professional is accountable to his or her client or organization as a voice of social conscience. However, a public relations professional is accountable to the public at large. Thus, the innate conflict between the two identities. The theory of responsible advocacy attempts to reconcile that conflict and provide guidance to achieve common ground. PR professional David King recommended collaborating with Nothing to Hide, emphasizing transparency and the importance of not editing articles directly. He explained, when legal and marketing departments establish their corporate Wikipedia strategy or policy, they often feel they are faced with only two choices: ignore one of the world's most influential websites with a hands-off policy or engage in the risky, controversial and ethically ambiguous practice of direct editing. In some circumstances these are both good strategies, but most companies can find more effective middle ground by engaging in PR or content marketing with Wikipedia's citizen journalists, a safe and ethical way to make improvements that is valuable both for the organization and Wikipedia. Wikiproject cooperation and Wikiproject integrity. On 6 January 2012, a Wikipedian created Wikiproject Integrity, formerly Wikiproject Paid Advocacy Watch. The goal of this Wikiproject is to discuss, raise awareness of, and hopefully address issues regarding paid editing on Wikipedia, in which people are compensated to create and edit Wikipedia articles. Days later, on 10 January, another editor created Wikiproject Cooperation. The project page says that it facilitates collaboration with editors paid to edit Wikipedia. The group is made up of both paid and volunteer Wikipedia editors. The group provides education and outreach to public relations and marketing professionals, freelance editors, and employees working on assignments from their employers, with the goal of support ethical, transparent paid editors that opt into collaborative efforts to meet Wikipedia's encyclopedic goals, serve the public's interest, and avoid even the perception of impropriety. The main avenue for accomplishing its goals is a paid editor help page, where paid editors and representatives can request changes to an article and have it reviewed by an experienced editor. Wikiproject cooperation echoes the COI guideline in strongly discouraging paid editors from making direct edits to articles. 2014 statement by 11 PR firms. In June 2014, 11 major public relations companies signed a statement agreeing to comply with Wikipedia's policies on conflict of interest editing. See also Reliability of Wikipedia. Croatian Wikipedia section. Carrot Wikipedia, Wikipedia Signpost, 12 November 2012, News and Notes, Wikipedia.org. Carrot ABC Noguchi, Yuki, 9 February 2006, Wikipedia's Help from the Hill. The Washington Post. With accepting money to write on Wikipedia, Pittsburgh Post-Gazette Associated Press. 2007, CIA, FBI computers used for Wikipedia edits. Reuters retrieved 12 February 2012. Carrot Government buffing Prentice's Wikipedia entry. CBC News 4 June 2008 retrieved 13 February 2012. ABC Wikipedia editors have vested interests. The Columbus Dispatch 6 September 2007 retrieved 12 February 2012. WikiWatcher.com. Retrieved 23 April 2016. Fixer cleans Wikipedia entries for senior business figures. Per week 9 June 2011. Out wife beater beer references. The Independent. Lord of the Rings and Notable DJs, TBIJ. The Bureau Investigates com 9 March 2012 retrieved 14 March 2012. Scandal quits, defends paid edits. CNET retrieved 23 March 2013.